G'day everyone, it's Joe here from thekissprinciple.net, and yes, I haven't forgotten about everyone. It is weekly work time. A little bit more late, but it's better than never. Hey, we live a busy lifestyle. It's sometimes just the way we roll. But nevertheless, here it is. This time we're shooting this weekly word from beautiful Camp Burnside in Anglesey. We've been invited by our church in Sunbury, Encounter Church Sunbury, wonderful church for us to come and join them this weekend, and we are having a great time over here at Camp Burnside. I want to talk a little bit about Proverbs 16 verse 9, where it says about a man plans his way but the Lord directs his steps. Now, we always like to talk about the last bit of that scripture passage where the Lord directs our steps, but the first bit is equally as important as the first bit, which is a man plans his way. It is a two-way partnership between us and God. And we're coming to the end of this year. We're coming into November now. It'll be Christmas just around the corner. What I'd like to suggest is whether you start making a bit of a list of your goals, your dreams, and your visions for next year. Because you see, it's so easy to get complacent with what we're doing. It's so easy just to let things slide, and we can come back to that place we've been at 6 months from now, 12 months from now, 2 years from now, and we're just sort of wondering why things aren't happening, why God isn't blessing us, and it is because we are not planning. You know, start to pull out your dreams, your goals, your visions that you have. What is your passion that you would like to do? Bring them before God. Start writing them down at a list. It says in the Bible, write the vision and make it plain. Give it to God in prayer. And as you always hear me say in my YouTube videos, the purpose for us fulfilling our dreams and our goals, our visions, is so that we can be a channel for God's blessings, not a reservoir. It says in the Bible that he who refreshes others also refreshes themselves. So that is your weekly word for this week. I'm going to get back into some camp activities here. So as always, don't forget to subscribe to us on this channel, thekissprinciple.net. Like us on our Facebook page. Follow us on Instagram. God is definitely good. You have yourselves a great week. God bless.